Using a threader, the floss is passed between the front and rear teeth without damaging the gum.